What's up, niggas? Chad Wooden here. Reggae. You here? I'm gonna tell y'all niggas why Minion Rush is the best and most red tube game to ever been made in. I must be here to tell you why it's a way to rebel against the Democrats. You see me back in 1958, the Democrats were all racist, and Minion Rush was the only thing that stood in their way. Official lore states that Minion Rush and minions in general were all Republicans, and that all hate evil. They despise all of them. Support Donald Trump for a reason. They saw that Hillary Clinton was an evil woman with no nasty, and me were the only ones who could see this from the start. They were the brave black vote other than. They were all communists because they could make it work. They were the only ones that could see that communism was the way of life. But when Donald Trump was elected, they all thought that capitalism works. And they watched The Matrix, and they instantly red pilled the creator of the universe to all red pill. Against the fascist, the fascist Illuminati, and he succeeded. And they also play the PS strip. You play get sick. But they all play PS Ripple Coochie King. This is it for today, my niggas. I'll talk to y'all niggas in tomorrow's episode of Minion Rush. See y'all niggas.